player, maybe, but he's not a runner. And for the first time in five games, Tennessee's going to face a drop-back passer. They have had trouble protecting him. He's been sacked, or they have given up 12 sacks on the season. But a lot of times when they want him to hold the ball longer to throw deep, they're going to run play action to try to slow down the rush. I think Tennessee's defensive ends are going to really try to come hard.